children, good morning to all of you. Today we are going to make salad and this is our activity related to food topic. So let's start. What are the things we need for this activity? We need one black salt and chaat masala. Black salt and chaat masala. One big bowl and one small bowl. Fine. One spatula, spoon and one serving spoon for adding up all the vegetables into a big bowl. First, we are going to put some sprouts in a bowl like this. You have to give all these things to a child to do it on their own because this way they will learn doing. Then we put some cucumber. Child can also use hands because it's little difficult for a child to pour this, but we need them to coordinate with the eye hand. That's why we are using the serving spoon. Then put some tomatoes. Please give these things to a child. Child will learn how to make small things for the family members and they will actually feel so happy to make it for you, for the parents. Now we'll put some paneer. It's very healthy for us, that's why we are putting paneer in everything. But optional, you can also put bell peppers, you can also put mushrooms, broccoli, that is all up to you. But it's a very simple one and available at home, that's why I have taken all these things. This is cabbage. You can put cabbage with big leaves also and with this kind of grinded leaves. Now we have some capsicums and onion. Now we are going to put some green chili paste, or it's also optional. If you want to put it, you can. If you don't want to, please don't do that. And some of mayonnaise, very little because it's sometimes unhealthy for you, but it puts some taste in the dish. Okay, and then we are going to put chaat masala. And then we are going to put black salt. That is all up to you. Should be according to the taste. Now mix it well with a spatula like this. It's looking very mouth-watering. Delicious, very nice salad made by the children and little coriander on the top of it. Then ask the child to serve it in a bowl because it again creates an eye-hand coordination and strength and stability in the, like this, put this in a salad bowl like this. See how beautiful it is, because presentation is also very important, so we are putting some coriander leaves in it. It will look very beautiful and amazing. Now we can have it and it looks so yummy. Please send the videos along with your child. You can use little material. I have used so many things. You can just use tomato, potato and onions and cucumber and paneer, and child will make this salad. And you please make a video and share. Thank you so much. Hope you like the video.